everyone. It is Friday. I hope everyone is having a great day today. I'm getting ready to not get my day started, but I'm getting ready to head out to the grocery store. It's 4:39 in the afternoon. I've been recording videos all day, so I've been working all day. I did my hair today because I've just been going through. So I needed to do my hair and do a little pick me up because I have been walking around looking busted. But I'm going to the grocery store. I have to go to the car wash and wash Sean's car. Sean is at work. He's working a 12-hour shift today. And when he get off, I'm going to try to have dinner made. So I'm going to do tacos tonight. That is his favorite. We already have the chicken. And I just have to get all the toppings that go along with the tacos. So let's go. I always have to readjust this seat and the steering wheel when I get inside. And the mirrors. Because I'm so short. Okay, that radio is getting on my nerves. I need to put on my Pandora.
Sync, please say a command.
USB.
USB.
Hey, hey.
Where your girl Leo?
What's up, yo?
Run to the dance floor.
She's really hot.
Though I met some fire out in Vietnam. And endure what comes. Cause he's all I've got to him. Tell him I need him. Tell him I love him. And we all.
So before we do all of this grocery shopping and cleaning out the car, me and Skylar are hungry, so I had to make a stop at Burger King and get me a Whopper Jr., just something light to hold me over until I cook dinner. Oh my goodness, so I'm just now leaving the grocery store. I was literally at the car wash for about an hour, at least 45 minutes. It's the only I feel like it's the only car wash on the island, so everybody want to go to the car wash at the same time. So I left the car wash, I went to the grocery store, and they did not have any taco kits. So now I'm going to another grocery store so I can get some hard shell tacos because I like hard shell. Sean likes soft shell. I got the soft shell. But I need some hard shell. So real quick, hopefully they have them. I hope so. If not, I don't like soft shell. So I finally found the taco kits. After asking somebody in the store, they didn't know where they were at, and they had to ask somebody else, but we got them. And now I'm getting ready to go home, try to clean up real quick before Sean gets home from work, and cook dinner. I feel like I've been out for so long and I haven't got anything accomplished. That car wash really made me upset. It's 6:15, and when he gets home from work, we're gonna go to the movie. So I wanna make sure I have dinner done when he gets home.
I didn't let you guys know. Today is day 4 of my water challenge, and I'm a little bit behind. I'm right there, a little bit above 7 p.m. And I think it's 7:05 or something like that. So a little bit behind, but I'm still going to do it. I just feel so tired. Oh, excuse me. I'm vlogging today, so. These are my tacos. I made hard shell tacos for myself. My Sean ate soft shell.
So we were supposed to be going to the movies tonight, but Sean got home and ate dinner and was tired. Why you stop now? Wipe my makeup off. I use these wipes from Walmart. It's just like the Walmart brand. Sometimes I get the nighttime ones. They have the lavender scent. Can I stop the whole time? Can I swim in your divine? Every time I put the camera on you, why you gotta stop? Gentle.
Why don't you just wash it?
What you mean? No, I need to get as much off as I possibly can first.
Why?
Don't you enjoy donuts?
Not really. You do mine next?
No, I do yours every day. I feel like. Dang, you was just hurting
Look,
me.
Oh my god.
Okay, be gentle around my eyes.
I am. Oh my god. So don't tell me to do something. You're going to tell me how to do it.
No, you got to do it gentle. You can't just be rough with your face.
Let me do it, okay? Do I bother you when you do stuff with
me? I mean, because I know how to do it, and I do it gentle. I'm trying to teach you.
Not all the time. That's it. You're going to teach me nothing. I already know how to do this. It's like that. Be gentle. No, I found my butt.
Okay, I can only use a little bit on you because it's only a little bit left. Now his back has dried and I'm going to peel it off.